We want to simplify the given expression. To simplify the expression, we must follow the order of operations shown below. So step one, we perform all operations within grouping symbols. Grouping symbols include parentheses, brackets, braces, and fraction bars. Notice how the given expression is in fraction form, which means we simplify the numerator and denominator separately, and then simplify the fraction. So we can think of having another set of parentheses around the numerator and denominator. And because a fraction bar means division, we can also think of this expression as the numerator in parentheses divided by the denominator in parentheses. So again, the main thing to remember here is it will simplify the numerator and denominator separately, and then in the last step, simplify the fraction. Let's go and simplify the expression in the original form. So looking at just the numerator, again, the first step is to simplify within the innermost grouping symbols. So because we have these brackets, then in the brackets we have these parentheses. The first step in the numerator is to determine this product, and 3 times 4 is equal to negative 12. Looking at just the denominator, we would skip step 1 because there are no grouping symbols. Step 2, we evaluate exponents or radicals. Notice here we have, so the first step in the denominator is to evaluate 4 squared. 4 squared is equal to 4 times 4, which equals 16. So the given expression is equal to the expression where the numerator would be 8 minus, and then in brackets we'd have 5 plus, again, 3 times negative 4 is equal to negative 12. In the denominator, 4 squared is equal to 16, so we have 16 plus 2. Now looking at just the numerator, we're still on step 1, simplifying within the grouping symbols. Within the brackets we have this sum, so the next step we simplify 5 plus negative 12. In the denominator, there's only one operation left, and therefore the next step in the denominator is to find the sum of 16 and 2. In the numerator, we would have 8 minus 5 plus negative 12 is equal to negative 7. In the denominator, we have 16 plus 2, which equals 18. There's only one operation left in the numerator. We have 8 minus negative 7. But remember, subtracting negative 7 is the same as adding 7. So if we wanted to, we can also write the numerator as 8 plus 7. 8 plus 7 is equal to 15. And therefore, the given expression simplifies to 15 18ths. But this fraction does simplify because 15 and 18 share a common factor of 3. So to simplify the fraction, we'll divide the numerator and denominator by 3. 15 divided by 3 is equal to 5. 18 divided by 3 is equal to 6. The given expression simplifies to 5/6. I hope you found this helpful.